What's up, y'all? Good morning. I just finished doing the Ricky Smiley Morning Show. Syndicated in over 100 markets. What's up to my cast and crew? Ricky, Gary, Rati, Kim, Headcrack. Headcrack's still part of my crew, I don't care. We love Headcrack. I'm finna do Dish Nation with him now. Beyonce, Eva, Maria. We got a great team over there. We be making it happen. Special K, what's up? So I just finished doing that up in the studio. This is my everyday routine. Getting makeup done right now. We had a shitload of press yesterday. Because the show come out tomorrow, y'all. Oh, my God. Brat Loves Judy on WeTV. Hey. Have to have my music bumping while I get my makeup done. Laura, you gonna say what's up to the people?
What's up, y'all?
That's Laura Wright Beauty right there. So what else? My mouth dry as hell. I did smoke a little bit this morning doing radio. Give me my juice, you know. So I got a special guest host today when I do Dish Nation. My baby gonna come do it for the first time with me, so I get to show her, you know, one of my jobs. When I'm doing radio, she still sleep. She be up all night working and stuff, but she agreed to host the show with me on Dish. So it's gonna be me, my baby sitting beside me. Oh, Gary out today for Dish, but Portia, Sherry, Portia might be out. She be off in the sunset with Simon. I love it. I love, love. What else? I got this thing so close. Your house looks really nice. Oh, thank you. It still ain't finished, though. It's a long story with that, too. It's a long story for everything. But guess what? No matter what happens, I'm going to count my blessings because I'm always blessed. Still got work to do on it. Still working on it. Everything is a work in progress. Nobody and nothing is perfect. So it takes time to get towards, to work towards perfection. Let me see. Yeah, I got to have that medicine in the morning. All my smokers out there. Brat been smoking weed for a long time. I think that's part of my youthful look. You know what I'm saying. I got some white Hennessy over here too. I'm gonna make me a little drink in a second. You know, loosen up a little bit. Hard to find good workers. Ooh, who you telling? Who you telling? I swear we go through stuff with some all of them. I'm starting to think that's just a part of it. So then when you really get good ones, you appreciate it. And, oh, Lord. So on this show, it's crazy because I never talked about my personal life ever in public, except to my friends and family and my loved ones, you know, that know and love you, girl. But, and who had my back, you know, for years, who I trust and who trust me. Those are the people I've let in, but now I'm getting ready to let, like, the world in. I love it, though, because it's something I've never done. It's something that I've never felt. Just like loving my baby, it's something that I never felt and her loving me. So I want to show that. You know what I'm saying? I want to share that with people. And if I can touch people, you know, that's what I want to do. That's what we want to do. We love blessing people. We love trying to help people. We love putting people on. Once they, of course, in my opinion, gain trust and loyalty. Who is that pretty lady coming down? Ooh, I'm on live. Girl, you better not have them titties out. You be on live all the time catching me off guard.
Girl, Girl.
They cute. They not out.
You do live.
I'm doing live.
Ain't you say, live with your partner, like, don't live, like, live here?
I don't do live a lot. You are on live 24/7.
That is not true.
7/24? That's my mama's birthday. Hey, mommy. She probably not on here.
Girl.
Though. You look beautiful.
It's cold. My nipples today because it's cold.
Girl. Hey, Loyal. That color
looks
really cute on you. Brat Loves Judy. Coming out tomorrow. And
You told him how you be fussing with me all the time?
No, I told him how I've never displayed my personal life. And I met somebody. Let me not blow your head up, girl. And I met somebody that made me want to share that. And
Tell him the truth. Tell them people that you be fussing. No, don't put it on me. Tell them people you be fussing at me all the time. They see you fussing at me all the time online.
No, they'll see you fussing at me on the show. Wait till y'all see this show, man. I am nothing like the brat you know, so it's gonna be. I'm your brat, and you mine. Anyway, you probably could tell I ain't had much rest because the little bags under my eyes are kind of like still showing. But it is what it is, child. Gotta work. Get it in. Put forth a good effort in anything you try to do, you know? So it may take time, it may take all day, it may take all night, but you gotta get it done. Let me see. Team Aries, that's right. I'm here for it. You both are the best, and I love y'all. Man, love you too, man. New music. Man, I got so much music already ready to go. I'm going to have to drop something on y'all. But the industry just ain't the same, man, when you're putting out music. I could just throw it out like all these other artists do. They just throw out like 30 songs a day. Baby, really? See, I don't mess with you like that.
Yes, you do.
No, what you do, you catch me off guard. You catch me dancing and doing stupid shit. And I look up and you had a thing on me.
Girl, I need to get my poops together, girl.
Girl.
All over the place, girl.
Girl, the poop is fresh. What you put on your hair today? Let me talk. Come here.
My breast.
What you put? No, not your breast.
Could you not show my
well, guess what? You shouldn't have walked up on me like that. What you doing? What you putting on your hair today, baby?
I put the answer on it. I showed him earlier.
Oh, okay. You didn't do the shake?
No, I didn't do the shake. I put the answer on my hand, rubbed it together, and.
Oh, okay. Cause she's still real poor. Yes.
I wanted to be big at the top.
Oh,
but the longer it grow, the more it flop to the side.
Oh, so can you do they still do something called teasing it?
No, I'm not.
Oh, excuse me.
I'm tender-headed. When you take that, you could probably put like a detangler on it, but.
You drop some. Can you get my drops on my bag and drop some on my scalp?
Okay, girl.
They right there. My coconut oil was in the middle. And open the middle. Down to the left. Ain't nobody trying to show nobody. No, it's a brown bottle with a dropper on. You see it? Here, baby. Let me see it. Because you be acting all like you don't want to show the product. This right here. This shit right here, nigga. These is the miracle. I'm sorry. These is the coconut oil miracle drops. And they feel good on your scalp.
Ooh. Girl, you taller than me sitting in the chair.
I'm trying to scooch down. Ooh. Ooh, Lord. Ooh, I could just feel it sliding down my paw. Ooh.
Ooh. Baby.
It gave me the chills. Ooh.
Girl, finish talking to the people.
Girl, let me enjoy my moment. Don't be controlling my camera now. I don't control your camera. When you had your camera just sitting all propped up, I don't touch your camera. So have the same respect for mine, okay, beautiful? Loyal, stop licking my phone. You want to talk? Say what's up. Say what's up. I'm a bougie-ass boy poodle. And I'm the father of 3 Yorkie poos. And we run this house.
Is they my girlfriend out here now, so I'm thugging it.
Child. Oh, thank you. That felt so good. I know you got to get ready.
I'm about to go upstairs.
They getting ready to send some prep to your email for Dish Nation today.
Girl!
Lord, you, a little bit more right here.
More eyeshadow?
Mm-mm. Like concealer, just right here. Because you know that that camera in up in Dish Nation hit different. Oh, I got to start getting more sleep. Lighting is very important, people, when you do shows and TV or interviews or whatever. As you can see, I do have some concealer here, but when the light hit it sometimes, it look a little darker. Come on, I'm talking like I'm a makeup connoisseur.
Wait, pick it up.
Love y'all, too. Let me video review requests. KBMG wants to be in this live video. I'm going live. Turn the TV down. I pressed it. Mm-hmm. What happens now? I pressed
it. They got to come in. Said,
oh, there they go. What's up? What's up? How you?
I'm good. Just chilling, relaxing while my daughter gone.
Oh, okay.
That's what's happening.
So you're just
can't
on
believe
IG
them.
Chilling?
Yeah, I can't believe I'm talking to the brat. That's
yeah,
what's
man.
Up.
How your morning been so far?
It's going good. I can't complain.
That's good,
just
right?
Relaxing.
We woke up this morning, right?
All the time. I'm on the other side of this dirt, so I can't complain.
I know that's right. Some people ain't make it.
Right.
What you got up for today? Uh-oh, you froze on me. Yo, take your ass back in the house. Your internet messing up. Oh, man. Can you hear me? Oh, man. We have to get up. How you let him go? Press X.
I don't know.
If I press X, is that gonna X me out?
Hit that down right there.
This?
Yeah, see that. Okay. Yeah, there you go. Remove.
Okay.
Oh,
okay. Well, that's okay.
That's okay.
See, I still see it when I look in here, Laura. That's because I scratched the hell out of my eye and it swole. I need to get some cucumbers.
Mm-hmm. Cucumbers do work.
Mm-hmm. Now his camera got starstruck. That's funny. They say you gay, you're not supposed to be femme or wear makeup.
What?
Bitch, see, this is where we start having problems. That's why I try to only just read some stuff and reply to the nice stuff. What does that mean? I'm gay and I'm not supposed to be wearing makeup. Bitch, I'm beautiful. I am not a stud. Nothing against studs. I love everybody. And I'm not a femme. I'm Brat. I'm me. I'm Shantae. I do all things. And I can do all things through Christ who strengthens moi. Okay? And I wash clothes, cook, clean. Wear beautiful ass underwear, honey. I don't know what you're talking about. My love lace. My nails stay done. Shout out to Sunny. Sun Envy. Need your nails done, Sun Envy. Should be over here tonight to tighten us up. Like, I need you to, let me get that off my brain, but please avoid saying stupid shit to me because I really don't have time for it. I'm over here being blessed and highly favored. Okay, thank you. I'm gonna get somebody else on that says view request. Let me see. When you view request, I don't know how to work this shit like that. I don't never do this. You see it, Laura? I gotta scroll down till it says view request.
Oh no, they have somebody gotta send another one.
No, they in there.
Oh,
it's a bunch of them.
Oh, okay,
in there.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I'm going live with somebody right now. What time is it? Oh, it's 11:15. I got to get up and start getting ready for Dish. I got time for one more. What's up?
What up, the real live Brat?
How you doing?
I'm tripping.
Good morning.
Let me just say right quick, you the beautifulest lesbian I've ever seen in my life, man. I follow you all the time. I watch Dish Nation every day. I can't get through work without watching Dish.
Thank you.
Man,
thank you.
You the legend. I'm waiting for more music from you.
Okay.
Cannot wait, man. I've been so funkified since I've been like 10, Brat. For real.
Yes.
Thank you. That's the goal. I'm talking to the Brat.
You making me blush.
Oh my God, I'm talking to the brat. I cannot, can I make this like recorded where people can see it for real? Like nobody's gonna believe me.
Well, I'm gonna post it, so you'll be all right.
Brat,
I still see it. Girl, I got this bag under my eye because I haven't been getting much sleep, and I scratched my eye the other night. I can't hear you, baby. What?
Has Brat and Judy came out yet?
I can't hear you. What'd you say? Yes, your phone down here, my baby.
It's the Brat. Oh, God.
What city you in?
I'm in Richmond, Kentucky. I'm a little bitty old nobody.
Shout out to Richmond, Kentucky.
Yes, ma'am. Man, if you get a chance to check out my page, I hope you do, because I'll be rapping Brat, man. You, Eve, I'm telling you, these rappers that was back in the day before all the booty and the ass and all that shit, like, that's what I strive for. That's what I look for. And I'm like, I still listen right. to Brat. I still listen to O.E. I still listen to Snoop. I still listen to Lil Bow Wow. Like,
that's what's up.
No new music, because I can't look at all the, it's too much ass. It's too much talking about pussy and shit. Like, I miss the old music. Yeah. Like, bring that hip-hop back.
Okay.
Bring
hip-hop it's out here. It's coming. It ain't went nowhere.
Cool.
So look, I'm about to, I got to finish getting ready for Dish Nation, but thank you. I appreciate your love.
I'll be watching, Brat. God bless you. God bless you, Brat.
All right, thank you.
Thank you. I don't know how to work it either. Okay.
Girl, look, I don't know how to turn it off.
Oh, hell.
You trying to get out of life?